New at this hour, a man is in the hospital tonight after being stabbed in Rochester. Police say it happened sometime around 9 this evening in the area of Resolute Circle in the city. The victim was taken to the hospital where he remains in surgery. There's no update on his condition at this time. Police do say one person of interest is currently in custody.